And we are back with the vlog. We are, what is it? Today is Sunday. And we have Ronan. Say hello. I slept in. I should have been up. My car should have been cleaned. My room should have been cleaned. It's not the case. They're all a mess. As I was trying to fix the memory card, because it said there was no space on it when there was nothing on it. Ronan has been moving my car stuff, cleaning it out. We have to go get Jason today to bring him down for tomorrow because the road trip's happening. And World Cup finals today, that'll be fun. And then I have a gig in the town tonight. So Ronan and Jason are going to come to that, which will be good. And then we're up early on the way tomorrow morning to start our trip on the Atlantic Way. So I'll probably just jump back whenever we're gonna go get Jason, so see you then. Right, okay, so me and Ronan, I've just finished cleaning out the car. We're gonna go now to get Jason. He doesn't know if we're coming in or not. He said he's not used to like being on camera and stuff. He hasn't even seen the first vlog, so he doesn't really know what to expect. So it's probably gonna be awkward as shit whenever I rock up with the camera and point in his face and be like, yo, you good? But yeah, okay, so we're gonna go to get Jason now, and then we'll catch us back there.
Hello.
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 Well, what's happening?
What's crack?
Fucking, you ready?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure, I'll text you at night.
Yeah. See you soon, man.
Alright, bye.
What are you doing?
Just, you know, showing everyone what happens in between the footage. Riveting. That's what happens when a homie turns their back. Don't get mad, it's just the facts. That's what happens when a homie turns their back. Facts only. Crossfaded, the most hated. Underrated, undefeated. Any mission, we achieve it. Best believe it, we the realest. Bombing the city with the homie Rose since 06. We've been close. If I need some punani, I hit up my big brother Danny. Chillin' with the homie Chia, sippin' on some Frias. Sammy come through with that reefer. Come through with that reefer. They my niggas, they my brothers. From another mother, I love y'all like no other. Steady escalating to the top. Grindin' 24/7 non-stop. Aiming for success and nothing less. Nothing less. And don't get mad, it's just the facts. That's what happens when a brother has your back. Don't get mad, it's just the facts. That's what happens when a brother has your back. This is for my lifelong homies. Facts only. And don't get mad, it's just the facts. That's what happens when a brother has your back. Don't get mad, it's just the facts. That's what happens when a brother has your back. Facts only. '801, '801, Crossfaded Records. Taking over. And I just wanna say what's up to the homie Corey and Dougie. My cousin Jesus out in Vista, California.
They look like horrible bosses. You know the way, never watch your, what's his name? Charlie Day. Yeah. You can be Charlie Day in this.
I'm gonna say that.
They say pitch the voice a lot higher. Okay, so we have got Jason, and now we're going to go back to our house and watch the World Cup, which starts at 4 o'clock. So, who do you want to win?
France.
We're all on France. What's the score?
I'm going to go 2-1.
I think I caught penalties and make a fucking show of it. France is going to win. France is winning the penalties.
France is winning 2-1.
Right, okay, so we'll see what happens and I'm late. So, yeah. Now you'll have to give us a go on the piano. Thank you.
Yo. Hey, well.
World Cup does start soon. And that's what we're going to be doing. We're going to wait and watch the World Cup. We're back at my house now. Jason's just meeting the dog.
It's the best thing's ever happened.
Yeah, okay, so we're going to watch the World Cup and then we're probably going to, I don't know, deck about. We might get Ronan to have a go in the car because he hasn't drove it yet. And Lee will probably more than likely be driving it tomorrow. I'm probably going to do most of the driving, but we'll see. So, yeah, we'll probably jump back whenever the World Cup's over or starting. Yeah, okay, so we were all wrong on the France score. We were right that they were going to win, like, but I don't think it really takes a rocket science to figure out that France was going to beat Croatia. At the minute, Jason and Ronan are playing Xbox. I was just doing a bit of editing on today's vlog so that it kind of frees me up for a bit for tomorrow. We're going to go into town now. Ronan's going to do a bit of driving in my car, get used to it. And then we're going to head to the gig, do the gig, and that should be us for today. But it's going well so far. Still kind of weird talking to the camera. Getting a bit used to it. What are you doing, Kitty? We'll probably see you whenever Ronan's trying to drive the car and he's going to probably kill us all. Well, Jason just decided to compare dick sizes and whipped out a DSLR.
Size doesn't matter, Joe. It's quality.
You know what? Yeah, size doesn't matter, Jason.
You keep telling yourself that.
Stop straight. That is how you pack your car with your equipment. You look too pleased about this. Please don't hurt my car. Because technically you're still not insured until tomorrow. But we need a practice.
Right.
Don't get mad, it's just the facts. That's what happens when a brother has your back. Don't get mad, it's just the facts. That's what happens when a brother has your back. This is for my lifelong homies. Facts only. And don't get mad, it's just the facts. That's what happens when a brother has your back. Don't get mad, it's just the facts. That's what happens when a brother has your back. Facts only.
So Jason just said he hasn't had a lesson in how long?
A long time, Christopher. A long time.
What are we doing?
If we die, we die, my friend.
Well, that's not a good way to look at it. Let's just
switch.
You're fucking funny. And I just wanna. There's a gear called second.
That's a gear I don't really want to dabble with in this lesson. Those people, they might die.
Well, probably. Oh shit. And everybody in the 801. My car. Yeah, so now we're at the gig. I've set up. I'm going to do a bit of singing. We finish here at like 12:30. And then after that, I'm going to head home and just get ready for tomorrow. I still need to pack and stuff like that. See how it goes.
Turn me up a little bit. Yeah, check. Look, since lately. Everybody's been talking about me and saying how I've been living, what I've been doing. Since y'all don't know what I've been fucking doing, I'ma tell you what's up. Woke up to the sound of mom's yelling. She be telling she know ocean.
Well, we're back at my house now. It's like 1:10. After the gig we just went and got food and stuff. We're all racked. We're looking to be up tomorrow for like 7, and then so we're gonna be away for 8. But don't know if that's actually gonna happen. Hopefully it should. I'm gonna set alarms. But yeah, that was today. We're going on the Atlantic Way tomorrow. Can't wait. It's gonna be amazing. Yeah, we've got really cool stuff planned for tomorrow. Hoping all goes well. Talk more about that then. And yeah, that's pretty much all. Also, happy birthday to Mig, because I forgot to say. I didn't forget to say, I just didn't have any pictures of him to put on Facebook, so I decided I'd say happy birthday in this instead. So, happy birthday, and we'll see you tomorrow.
That's what happens when a homie turns your back. This is for my long lost homie. Facts only.